if you grew up in the village or you grew up around Warri in those days, Okere area, you will know what this fruit is. This fruit is, in English, it's called, I think it's called the blueberry. When you lick it, your tongue will be bluish. So, if you can remember the name we used to call it, or you know the Urhobo name, or the Yoruba name, or any name, Igbo name, let us know.